Larkin out there along with Adam Ernie and Lucas Raymond. Ernie scored the Red Wings' lone goal in Boston, got them close at 2-1 in the second period, and then the Bruins with three more in the third. Oh. Here come the Wild in, and they score. Great shot by who else? Kirill Kaprizov gets his sixth of the season, and his shooting percentage was 18.5 coming into the game, and makes good on that one.
This may be a challenge at the blue line. Larkin, I think, that was interfering with somebody there over by the Red Wing bench. But Kaprizov, again, 5 goals, 7 games, 47 last year. You can't give him that kind of move. Oh, boy. Is that Larkin skate, or is that the Minnesota skate? That's a tough call right there. Remember now, the rules change that the skate only has to be up in the air over the blue line and not necessarily in. And they say no. They're just going to go.
Here's Larkin. Off on the wing, return pass in front of that man. Hit the post after a sliding save by Gustafson, came over.
No, I'll go to that first. Let's see if he gets a save here. No, just on the tip of the blocker and outside of the goalpost. Boy, when you hesitate just a second, see how long it took Ernie to get that puck away? Yeah.
John Merrill played one season with Andrew Kopp at Michigan. He actually had off-season arm surgery. He was injured at the World Championships in the USA. Here's Larkin. Larkin, high slot and shot. Hit the goalpost.
Lucas Raymond, that may be a good sign. And there's Dylan Larkin, who's had a good start to the season, ripping it off the inside of the goalpost. Head up. That's nicely done. He had the goaltender beat. No luck there, and right between the legs of Adam Ernie.
Kaprizov back of the net. Chiarot in deep. Got help from Lucas Raymond. Chiarot to Larkin. Good keep in for Ernie. Adam Ernie turning in front of the net for Raymond. Scores!
There you go. Look at the reaction of that kid. You can understand why. Goaltender never saw it. It was by him. Before he even moved, you can see that.
Look good. How deep he is.
Good for you. He's deep and
second period is underway. Kubalik in back of the net. Centering feed and a chance there for Perron. Sider to Larkin. With Kubalik and Raymond. Save made. Great opportunity. About 15 feet in front.
There you go.
Whoa. Red Wings just got away with one. But here's Hartman. Hit the goalpost. Knocked down by Larkin. Larkin picks up that loose puck. Able to find Kubalik. Oh, what is it? They score!
Raymond again.
Raymond's got two!
Look at the time. 4.5 seconds. They're looking hard to see if it's goaltender interference after that save. Minnesota is. And he ran right over the goalie. But I think he got whacked by Dumba. Oh, boy, this might be an interesting decision for Minnesota. Because Raymond on the first one followed through, and the referee's over at the Minnesota bench. Wow.
You know what, though, Mick?
The puck on the way in.
I think that puck was going in regardless. So watch it hit his left pad.
Yeah.
Now, could he have done anything to stop it?
No, it's in. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, if they see that replay, there's no challenge there. The guy that's sitting on the bench with the big equipment on, he last had a hat trick against in Chicago.
Dumba's lead pass in for Kaprizov through his legs. What a play, in on goal, and a save made. Puck still loose. Hronek took Zuccarello out of the play. Kaprizov on the puck. They hold it in, a shot in, deflected, and a piece of that Husa. 5 seconds to go. Lead into the zone. That'll do it. Red Wings win it. 2-1 on Lucas Raymond's first two of the season.